Hello and welcome back. My name is Charisma and this is my 7 Days to Die modded gameplay. We are now on episode 19. Okay. Right, so what I'm going to do at the moment, because I don't want to be stuck down that hole when the dogs turn up. Yeah, that would be a thing. And I don't want that to be a thing. So, yeah, we're going to prevent that if possible. Okay, so I have put all the frames down. Yes, took me ages. As you can see by the time on the top of the screen. What I'm going to do is going to go around and do these ones. And then I'm going to lay the floor. Whoopsie daisy, I moved away from that one. I'm going to go around and do this. And then I can worry about the rest of them in a little while. It's not going to be as tall as I thought. It's only going to be about 4 spaces because I was going to dig through all this, but this bit's stone anyway, so, and I'm going to put a floor in, so I don't want to dig another one. There was just so much digging. I got absolutely loads and loads of clay from this clay pit alone. I've taken the big boulders down as well, well, a few of them. It was just a little bit easier to get some of the stone, and I had a decent pick, so I didn't mind. And what I tend to do with that is just take away the bottom layer and then let it fall. Also gives me a little bit of sand as well. So here we go. And I'm not going to put it up as high as I was going to as well. That won't be the ceiling. This one will be the ceiling. Yeah, this one that I've left it on. That's going to be the ceiling floor for the other level. Yeah, I don't want to be stuck down here when the dogs turn up tomorrow, because it's day 12, so it's 2 days before the horde. They only really show up on day 12, and they're quite sporadic all the time, so I mean, they turn up whenever they choose, which I think is more of a dog pack thing. Which, you know, I think is better anyway. So, why not? Let's just do this. I know we need to go to the other one as well. I might as well put that there as well. Where are we going? Instead of the block back. There we go. And I'm going to have to do the rest underneath there as well. Yeah, so what I was going to do is do this, do the flooring, and then bring you back a bit later on for the dog day, or to do the rest of the building side here, and then the top one. I don't think we're going to have it done in time for the horde. Really don't. I want a different floor. I was going to just do cobblestone, but I thought, no, we might as well try something different. We might as well do this. Although I don't think I've got enough of these. So this is stone and clay in the forge. And this is brick pavers, just in case you didn't know. I did 5,000 cobblestone. I don't think I'm going to have enough to do all of the walls with that, but I don't know yet. So that's fine. I might do this for the next one as well. I'm not sure how tough these are, and I don't really want to hit it to find out. So, yeah. You know what I'm like. Wow, that was 80, and then we're not even halfway through. I'll just put wood down if I have to for the time being. That would be fine. Now do some more wooden frames and do that. But yeah, I like that a bit better than what it would be, the cobblestone on the floor. So, and then when that's all concrete, it'll be quite bright. So that's what, quarter of the way through, and that was 80. Wow, well, just over a quarter, I think. Yeah, we could go and do a few more of these. We'll just do this one wall, I think, for the time being, and then this one's done and floors done as well, so we can get a better effect of what it's going to look like. I'm not going to leave it like that on the outside. I do obviously want spikes around this. And I did the kill 10 zombies thing because I kept getting disturbed by wandering hordes. They weren't very big, but they kept coming down into my hole when I was trying to dig. She's quite rude, actually, so. And I need to get her some more food because she's going to start moaning soon. Because I have no food left for her in my chest. So I'm going to need to go and get some meat or something. Girl can only eat so much like fruit, you know. Yeah, but they're skilling up quite a bit as well, which is really good. The mining's up quite a way, so I can start putting the points in soon, which is what we're going to go do once I've done this. Wow, I thought I had loads of bloody sunbirds then. Yeah, I'm going to put some more cobblestone down as well. And instead of doing the walkway around, I think I will drop it one. There you go, 148 skill points. I haven't actually spent any. I said I'd wait for you to come back and then we could go through what we wanted. Although I'm not entirely certain what I want to get. Keeping an eye on the time as well. I want to try and get this done before the dogs turn up. I don't want the dogs sort of coming down into here with me. But I don't want to sort of wait until they've been and then bring you back when they're here. Imagine I could do that, I suppose. I just go out and about and collect some more stone and things like that. Because we're going to need some more of these brick pavers anyway. And I do like the look of them, so I fell then. I fell off the floor. There we go. There we go. I think that looks better than just all concrete. So that's why I did that. I don't know. What do you think? You might like that. You might not. But I thought it was a bit different. So why not? Get as much of this done as possible. I know it's a little bit boring. But at least it's a little bit quicker than me, you know, hammering on it with the little, tiny little hammer. A little bit quicker. Oops. A little bit quicker. Wow. Not by much though. I don't mind the cobblestone actually. Although I just don't want it all sort of cobblestone. I think that looks better. Yeah, I think that looks a lot better. And then once I've got torches and things up as well, it'll be nice and bright as well. So there you go. There you have it. Started. It's looking okay. I think it looks quite good. Yeah, I'm going to take this out and then I'm going to sort of put it out that way as well. Sort of just like a little sunken walkway type thing that I normally do have, because I normally put them higher and then they come up and into the walkway. But yeah, I'll sink it this time, why not? And then it won't have that horrible sort of gap there, although I know it gets covered up with the spikes anyway. But yeah, I've been quite particular with this build. I really want this build to go well, so I think it'll look okay. I think it'll be okay. So let's just see how many cobblestone we have left. Yeah, we're going to need a lot more, a heck of a lot more cobblestone. So I'm going to need to do some digging. Digging. I might go digging in my hole tonight and see whether or not I can get quite a bit of stone. So down there. Down there. But I will put this away. I don't want that just yet. And we've got those. I'm going to make another couple of the heads that there as well. So I did save. What did I save it? Yes, I did. I saved the one that was 96, so I could just combine them when I got the workbench. But there's. Well, I could actually go and do that now because the workbench is just next door. Oh no, I can't. It's Valmod. I can't do it on that one. I need the actual combine table, I think it is. We'll have a look at that in a second. There you go. I've got 880 raw iron. At the moment, I've just got these in because I was doing the brick pavers, which are those. So 60 clay and 10 stone needed for one of those. So that is a lot. Let's see how many we can do. Eight. Oh, we might as well throw it on. Why not? Why not? But yeah, we got quite a lot of clay, and I did do 5,000 as well, so there's 5,000 from that. I'm going to do another 4,000, I think, while I'm stood waiting. So cobblestone rocks, there we go. Only problem is with that, if you go to, in the Valmod, if you go to stop this from crafting, it really, really hangs for quite a long time. So that is the thing. It hasn't crashed. It looks like it's crashed, but it hasn't crashed. Just sort of give it a bit of time to catch up with you. Right, okay. Let's have a little look at what we've got here. Now we have 148. What do I want to get? I'm not really too worried about this. Maybe this, though. I might get a couple of those. Yeah, because I do like my bow and I do like my crossbow, so I'm going to max that out. Because why not? Why not, really? Blacksmith. Don't know what we can learn at the moment, but we can put that to 30 and see what we get. Iron bars, brilliant. Yeah, we need those anyway. So that's good. 30, so it's 50 then is the next one. Right, okay. Carpentry. We'll put that up to 40 and then see what that unlocks, if it unlocks anything at all. Doesn't look like it, but that's okay. That is okay. Cooking, we don't need to worry about. And fletching, we do that with the arrows anyway. Masonry, that's going up really, really well as well with the amount of building I'm doing at the moment. There's the mining tools, 65 of 100. It has been going up quite a lot, actually. So, minus 69er, we are going to do that because I'm going to be doing a lot of mining. So, going to do that. When's the next one? 80. Okay. Pistols and things, we can increase those as we're using them. And then want to get some extra points as well. Quality Joe, I do want to get a couple of those. Because, again, why not? Shotguns, again, we can get as we're going up. Toolsmithing. Could do with actually raising that, because I'm not getting it as fast as I like. I might put that up to 30, actually. Yeah, I'll put that up to 30. And I'm in the yellow at the moment with that, so that's fine. Treasure hunter, secret stash, not bothered about that. Rocket, not bothered about that. And weapon smithing. Crossbows and ammo. Put that up to 20, I think. Just because. And then we'll save those for when we come back. Alright, guys, so I'm going to leave you here. I will bring you back in the morning or once the dogs arrive. And we'll have that as well. Alright guys, I'll see you soon. And we're back, and I can see the dogs from here. I heard the feet go through, but I didn't hear the growling. They didn't actually come to the house. I got the forge on, but they didn't make a beeline for the house, so I'm just going to get them this way. Hello, Pooch. Hi. Where you going? The other one should come along in a second. There he is. No, you don't. go. And we'll get Nursey Nurse as well, why not? Here we go. We'll have a little loot and see what we have. Ooh, thank you. I need the food. You're a bad dog. Very bad dog. Okay. And there's a few more spawning in. I don't see any more dogs, but that doesn't mean that there's not going to be another pack of them. Because there's only two. From what I can see. Oh, hi. Sorry, I was too busy looking past you. Oh. I was wondering whether to go for that pig then as well. Might actually go for the pig. Don't run. Don't run. Don't run. And we'll get that. There we go. We might as well get the pig as well. We do need the food. Oh, I know. It attracts zombies. Shush! A busy woman. We need some more stones as well, so we're going to go for those. So, oh, major turn. That was unfair. Horrible woman. Have that corn as well. Why not? Yeah, it doesn't seem to be much of anything else, really. Don't know why I keep cutting the lead. I don't really want the lead, but never mind. And we will read that. Purification tablets. Oh, awesome. Nice. Nice. We could do it getting some water, actually. I don't want to have a little wonder ever. I need to get the stone. I really do need to get the stone because I want to finish up in here. But like I say, I'm still concerned about another pack of dogs coming. Because, you know, that can be a thing. I'm not going to bother with tyres and things just yet, so I'm not too worried about collecting things for a mini bag just yet. I haven't got the book. That's if I need the book now. I really haven't checked. And there's the bunker there as well. So we've got quite a bit of looting to do. I do have the jars on me. So we might as well go do that while we're waiting for any more dogs to come. Oh wow. Do we want any of that? And we'll scrap that. I don't know. So someone's made a bit of a mess. Yeah, we'll clean it up. I don't want to start looting, really. No, I'm not going to start looting in here just yet. But we do want stones. 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 I didn't actually manage to do the bottom bit. Oh, shall we just skin you? With some fat as well, actually. Oh, brilliant. Good, I've got some fat there. Could do with the fat. So, we might as well. Oops. Skin those. Really need the rotten flesh, to be honest. That's not going to help at all. That won't either. Unless I can do that. Oh no, silly me. Can we wear those? Oh, we've got some on. Doesn't matter, we'll probably get plenty of the rotten flesh anyway. So I'm not going to worry about that at this particular moment in time. Hello, chicken. You're very, very lucky that my bags are full. Because I was ready to just smack you upside the head. With my pick. With my pick. Nothing in there. Right, okay, let's go and do some more of this build. As the dogs come, then I'm just going to have to deal with them if they come down into the pit. But I want to finish that up before I leave you today. And then what I will be doing is collecting some more resources and getting those trees down, replanting the trees that I need to replant. And I wanted to show you this. I ran across to get some food and some things back as well. So I brought the iron back with me and I brought the other clay back with me. I did bring a bit of food, which is in here. Yeah, I brought this so I could cook this. We have that now as well. Could do some more scrambled eggs. Another corn. That in there as well, and that could do with doing all that. Actually, I don't think I've got enough time to do it, but I did some noodles, so there we go, we'll eat those, you might as well, and we'll eat that one as well. There we go, awesome. These little bits of stone we've just got, because we've only got a little bit of stone left anyway now, so I should really put the iron in there. But what else I made was, we went that way. Oh, that doesn't go in there. What are you doing? Really? Work it out, girl. Work it out. We'll put those in there as well. What I did make was this. In the combine station. Because yes, we can now combine all our things. So we'll do this. And we'll go like that and like that. There we go, nearly repaired. So that's awesome. Awesomeness. 40. Wow, this takes so long to do these. Oh, I could do that one as well. Awesome, brilliant. We probably will end up with a screecher at some point, which is inevitable. Nearly forgot it. Nearly forgot to take it back with me. Only just nearly though. Got to watch myself because I threw myself off of the top bit and I broke my leg. It's healed now, but I did break my leg. So that was a thing. It's a very painful thing too. Right, okay, this is not going to do a lot. We might as well get this put in. I hate it when it does that. Hate it when it does that. It's annoying. There we go. Yeah, if any more dogs come, we'll deal with them accordingly. It will be fine. It's always fine. It's always fine. Oops, come on. Silly. Silly woman. Come on, you could do the last few. Surely. Here we go. Awesome. We're going to do these. We might as well finish this up. I don't think I'm in too bad of a position if the dogs do come in. There's plenty of room in here to kite them around. And hopefully I'd hear them before I see them or feel them bite me. Yeah, only two ran past. I don't know whether any more ran past as I was coming down. But I've only seen the two. But that's fine. You know. Sometimes they do come back again. There's sort of like a couple of packs of dogs that come. Like I say, it's quite sporadic what happens with it, so Yeah, my skills are going up pretty well, actually. It's quite good. Quite good. Yeah, look, mechanical again. And that's just reusing the nail gun, I believe. Because I'm not crafting anything. I'm just using the nail gun, so. It's very monotonous, this. Very, very monotonous. I mean, I like it. I don't mind doing it. But it's like when you're having to sit watching me do this. So, I mean, I don't mind watching people building, so. This is just going to be absolutely huge, this build. And I thought my last build was quite big after I'd finished all the extensions and things on it. But this one, I'm going to have to try and do from the beginning. Because we might not have a lot of time before A16 comes out, so. I don't know when that is coming out. I mean, I know Mad Mole mentioned that it could be March, so we shall see. It does look like a big swimming pool now, doesn't it? It's not, though. Not going to be able to fill it with water. Well, I probably could, actually, but I won't. Going to be a complete pain to actually get out. And this isn't going to be a pit. Well, it is a pit, but it's not going to be a zombie pit. This is the basement level for the base. But you will all see. You will all see when it will all become apparent. Just a little idea I've had for a couple of seasons, actually. In fact, I thought about it in the last season, but it was another extensive build. So I'd already done a really big build, so I thought, well, I'll do that in A16, but. Obviously, we had to sort of start again, so I thought, well, I'll try doing it on the Valmod. So here we are, trying to do it on the Valmod. It'll be fine. I'm hoping it works out okay. So, and it's nothing extravagant, it's, you know, it's just one of my normal builds, but yeah. I don't want to build the same thing every single season. Although, when you do look at the builds, they do sort of look the same. I suppose. But then, you know, you find what works and you just go with it, so. And this does work. You know, the builds that I do with the what way around and things, they do generally work, so. And they work pretty well, so I don't know how they're going to fare when the other zombies come in, the bigger zombies, the ones that actually smash the walls down. I don't know how it's going to fare then, but you know, we'll just have to adjust the build accordingly. So that will be a thing. That will be a bit of a learning curve for me. I don't generally build walls around the base, but it looks like we're probably going to have a couple of layers of defense if that is the case. But it will be interesting. It will be interesting to see what I come up with. It'll be interesting enough for me to see what I come up with. because sometimes I just start building and wing it and think, yeah, that's going to work. I do have an idea in my head, but, you know, with the structure integrity how it is, sometimes the idea and the end result are not the same thing. But I'm hoping to just finish this bit. There we go, we're going to need quite a few more of these. Yes, quite a few more. Oh well. Nearly done. Nearly done, guys. I'm just hoping the dogs don't come now because I've got no way out. No way out. I do. There we go. I will fill this with wood if I haven't done so already when, or if I haven't got all the blocks, but that's where the ceiling is going to be for the next bit. So there's a nice height for the ceiling, I think. I think that's quite good. I don't like it too low down. I don't like it too sort of enclosed. It's, I don't like that at all. We won't be doing that. Might go and collect some more rocks while I'm around here. Yeah, those big boulders, I was just taking away the bottom bit of them and letting it fall. And then just collecting up the stones and the sand. So, hey, big lads. How's it going? Oh, you're one of those. No, back up. Thank you. We don't want no blowing up. Thank you very much. Not today. I've seen a potato, I think. I like to collect the potatoes. And the corn. Just keeps me going with the vegetables while... I can grow my own. Whoops. Totally missed that. We are going to get some more trees. We are going to plant some more trees as well. I'm going to keep it around here, so it's fine. I don't want any more of those, thank you. Ooh, a purse that I haven't touched yet. Now I have. Now I have. Yeah, so I might as well grab what little stones there are. I'll grab the bigger stones as well. I'll soon get through all the stones, you know, I'll soon get enough. So, and it's a good job we made some more of those. Some more cobblestone. Because we're going to need some more anyway for the interior walls. I will probably pick the surface clean of stones as well. Near enough. That is something else I do tend to do. Don't be running out of stamina, just in case the dogs come. Don't want to be running out of stamina. Yeah, so all I do is just take the bottom bit here. And when you've got a decent pick, it's so much easier. I don't generally go for the bigger boulders when I've got rubbishy tools, but I mean if I need to, I do. It's one of the only ways to get the stone then I do, because sometimes, you know, them little boulders are very few and far between, so that is a thing as well. Yes, I just go around, sort of do as far as I can actually reach from this side. So, yes, it has come down sometimes on top of my head, but because it starts going slowly and it does tend to sort of drop the frame rates a bit. Oh, up, there you go. Yeah, it drops the frame rates a bit. You can sort of get out of the way of it. Sorry, this bit is a bit boring. Waiting for it to drop. shouldn't be too bad. It's not very wide across, isn't this one? Shouldn't be too much longer. This is what I generally do if I want a large amount of stone, because this will give you a decent amount of stone, and it does drop some as well, but then it also does give you the sand, and I can make a cement mixer. I have actually had a look. I can make one, but I need to get the workbenches. No, don't do that. Wrong bloody one. There you go. No, I can't reach that one. I can reach here though. Should just speed this up for you, really. There we go. Shouldn't take too much longer. I'll put some in the mining. So I did put some in mining. Reach a little bit further. Surely. Not that far now. I'm going to have to take these away, otherwise I'm not going to be able to see. Yeah, so there we go. Big floaty rock. Awesome, isn't it? So yeah. This is one way of doing it. You do get the whetstones as well. There we go. And it does drop bits and pieces as well, so I just generally run around and pick that up as well. There we go, like so. And that brings that down. And if you want to just get the rest, just, yeah, just do the same, just take away the bottom stone. Or the one that's holding it bloody up normally. That's all I do, guys. Yeah, that's all I do to get rid of these big boulders. I know I'd get more if I just sort of broke it down individually, but that just takes forever. Especially if you haven't got a decent steel pick. Then it does tend to take forever. There we go. And now I should be able to get the rest quite easily with the pick. And we have, there you go, 1940 something. I know we started off with a few, but it wasn't that many. There we go, and a bit of sand. Not much in the way of sand, but it is actually easier to get this last bit up here now. There you go. And it works in vanilla as well, so can do the same in vanilla. It's not just a Valmod thing. You just take away the bottom rock. It's the structural integrity of it, so it'll only go so far across before it'll collapse. I don't know how many, I've never really counted, but it is one of the quickest ways to get stone when you've got a decent pick. The little boulders are still pretty good, but you do run out of those eventually. You do run out of those eventually. So there we go, 2,282. We've got a decent amount of iron as well. So, yeah, there you go. Alright guys, well, I know it hasn't really been that exciting. We only had two dogs, but I will bring you back if I do get any more for the next episode, yes. So I'll just carry on with getting the flooring done in the base, and then I'll bring it back and we can do the next level, which will be all exciting. So it's going to be a few episodes of the building, and then we will get on with looting this place, because we do need to be looting. We do need to be sort of getting ready for the harder hordes, which, you know, don't know how it's going to be this time. hopefully not too bad. Yeah, I'll get on with the next bit and then I will bring you back. I'll do the flooring and then I'll bring you back for that. We may need to go to the other base for the day 14. I'm not sure that this is going to be ready in time. Hello, bunny rabbit. Let's see whether or not I can see any more dogs before I log off. Doesn't seem to be. There was only those two by the looks of things. But I don't know. We could end up with another pack just yet. I'm going to deal with Big Lad before I go. Before I leave you, should I say. No, you better not be a blower up. You just die, please. Yeah, you're a blower up. You would be. Oh, shoot. I missed him. I missed him, and he ended everywhere. Gooped it everywhere, dirty pig. Blech. Dirty, dirty. Alright guys, well thank you very much for watching. Hopefully I will see you in the next episode, and you like what I'm doing with the build so far. I know it's just a pit at the moment, but hopefully you can sort of imagine what I'm going to come up with. Yeah, and I've explained myself well enough for you to sort of have an idea of what I'm going to be doing. Get back out for a second. Yeah, it is going to be a few rooms anyway, so the structural integrity should hold okay. Yeah, these won't be here. These are going. So I'm going to drop those. So a little bit more digging for me. Yay! Awesome. Right guys, thank you very much for watching. Hopefully I will see you in the next episode. Until then, bye for now.